told to come to an assembly, and we knew it had something to do with Donors Choose, and we brought our students. 3M came, partnered with Donors Choose, and unveiled some projects that teachers had funded, and then funded all the teachers in our school, as well as every teacher in St. Paul that had a Donors Choose project.
As of 9:30 this morning, 3M has funded all of the St. Paul Public School projects. And do you guys want to guess how many projects we funded?
The numbers are in, and we funded 160 projects at St. Paul Public School today.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was amazing. They were just delightful, and it was great to feel the energy in the room and also to see the smiles on the teachers' faces. It's that time of year where we're trying to be thankful and show gratitude, and today we wanted to do that. We wanted to show teachers that we really appreciate all that they do.
We're here today because 3M is funding all the projects in the St. Paul Public School District, so we're going to make a lot of teachers happy.
I was surprised about the donation to St. Paul Schools, like funding all the projects. That's crazy. That's awesome. And the kids are excited. They are really excited about learning and seeing that there's other people in the community supporting them.
So. The kids kind of know, at least in my room, that we do Donors Choose projects, and it's always amazing when one of them gets funded and we have a celebration. So we are getting some alternative seating. We're also getting some engineering and robotics tools. So the kids are going to be able to practice programming and coding and robotics with cool robots that they're going to be getting to hopefully encourage them to become engineers one day if that's something they want to do and broaden their hopes and dreams. I feel so supported, and I think I can speak for all of my colleagues that it just is amazing to have a company partner with our district and show us how supported we really are.